I'm Lucy Honigman, and I play Denise in Aaaaaaah. Denise is a beta ape, so she's on the quieter side, technically, or probably more like an introvert, if apes were introverts, or could be introverts. And she, when we meet her, she's a bit sad, a bit disaffected, a bit frustrated by life and the family, the community she lives in. And she's curious and wants an adventure and to break free in many ways, so she gets that wish. So basically, we play ape-like creatures. We look like people, but we are apes, for all intents and purposes. And it's about communities living together, and basically, there's kind of a Romeo and Juliet in the ape world love story that happens, and concurrently, there's a big dilemma between the alphas, and a new alpha comes into the community with kind of outrageous things happen. And the challenge for me, well, I was cast 10 days before we started shooting, and all the other actors were on board, I think, for a year or so. So I got the job when I was on holidays in Berlin, so I kind of spent a lot of the holiday ordering an ape, trying to find my ape, and so that was fascinating. So that's a challenge, but even then it was just the script that Steve, this beautiful nuanced script that Steve wrote in English that we end up aping, was just the funniest thing I've ever read. Like, hysterically funny. So it was like a pleasure, really, and everyone's gorgeous and wonderful and, yeah. Wonderful. Everyone, there was not an ego in sight. It was, you know, like, we shot this in 2.5 weeks and everyone just, I don't know, banded together, and we shot it in Steve's house, and it was just, it felt like a big family, a very strange ape-like family, and it's beautiful. Yeah.
What's Steve like as a director?
Kind, and leaves you alone in the best way. He lets you kind of work it out, and he helps you shape it without being, you know, I don't know. It must be hard for him because he's in it and he wrote it and he directed it, so it'd be a challenge. But I felt very at ease the entire time, so it's great. Well, I was saying before, Chucky, I always loved Chucky. I don't know, something about this, I don't know, something about his weird skin. Something fun, I don't know, I kind of like those weird old 80s puppety things. Kind of like the throwbacks. And I like Ghostbusters, but I don't think that's horror, I think that's just, but I got scared with the ghosts and stuff.
What else are you working on at the moment? Where are we going to see you after this?
Well, I just moved to London from Australia some 3 days ago, so recovering from jet lag. And a couple of things that are airing, a political comedy and an Australian show we just finished shooting called The XPM. So that should air soon.
You've got a message to fans about this film and why they should make sure they go and check it out.
Because it's beautiful and strange and funny, man. It's really funny and scary, but in a not traditional horror way, I think.